some of you would have gladly kicked me out of the car along the way. Finally, we're here, and the world should be grateful.
Attention all SHIELD agents. This is Steve Rogers. You've heard a lot about me over the last few days. Some of you were even ordered to hunt me down.
But I think it's time you know the truth. SHIELD is not what we thought it was. It's been taken over by Hydra.
Alexander Pierce is their leader. The Strike and Insight crew are Hydra as well. I don't know how many more.
But I know they're in the building.
They could be standing right next to you. They almost have what they want. Absolute control.
They shot Nick Fury.
And it won't end there.
If you launch those helicarriers today, Hydra will be able to kill anyone that stands in their way. Unless we stop them. I know I'm asking a lot. But the price of freedom is high. It always has been. And it's a price I'm willing to pay. And if I'm the only one, then so be it. But I'm willing to bet I'm not.
Did you write that down first? Or was it off the top of your head?
You smug son of a bitch.
What General Vagon has called the Battle of France is over. The Battle of Britain is about to begin. Upon this battle depends the survival of Christian civilization. Upon it depends our own British life and the long continuity of our institutions and our empire. The whole fury and might of the enemy must very soon be turned on us. Hitler knows that he will have to break us in his island or lose the war. If we can stand up to him, all Europe may be freed, and the life of the world may move forward into broad, sunlit upland. But if we fail, then the whole world, including the United States, including all that we have known and cared for, into the abyss of a new dark age, made more sinister and perhaps more protracted by the lights of perverted silence. Let us therefore brace ourselves to our duty. So bear ourselves that if the British Empire and its Commonwealth
Look at the... Well, not... Yeah, he knows what he's talking about.
Thank you. No, not tracker, sixth sense. Yeah, that shit, like, if somebody's, like, camping in the corner and, like, you try to walk into the building and get the mini map, like, it basically shows you where you are.
Flawless victory.
We have taken objective butter.
She's won. She's won.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful
We have taken objective dark.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no peasant parades.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Flawless victory.